We still have work to do.
All right, a chest! Joker!
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike! Go!
You can't do this! Here. How's that? Later!
Great, huh?
Yeah! Victory!
Okay. I'll reveal your true form.
Who's next?
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Shadow defeated! That was easy, huh?
I'll reveal your true form.
A spectacular victory!
All right.
That's all it takes for me.
I'll reveal your true form.
Alright! The first move is up!
You can't do this! Hey now!
One enemy remaining! This is the last one! Beat him down!
Okay.
That's all it takes for me.
Wait!
Come on! Focus.
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
Good work. Keep it up. Thank you.
I can feel it. It's somewhere. Sorry. I can feel it. Focus. I can feel it. Whoa!
Wait!
Hey, Joker. Something here I'm wondering about. Yeah! I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to go! Go! Team confirmed! You got your weakness, Panther! You're not over yet!
Persona! Go down!
Can't miss!
Persona!
Come on, Joker!
You're mine!
Joker took one out! Alright!
Hey! Think about it!
Sorry. Wait!
Persona!
mine.
Persona!
All right, level up.
Defeated! That was easy, huh?
Losers!
Yeah! Victory!
Okay.
This looks usable.
I'll just add this. I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike! Go! It's almost scary how good I am. Okay! Let's do this! Go! Got it first!
Persona! Let's go, Captain!
Enemy defeated! Skull, give me more!
I can compromise.
Joker! A treasure chest! What?
Okay. I'll reveal your true form. Reveal your true form.
Something. Inmate. Farewell. Oh.
Hmm?
Huh? It seems you brought the specified persona.
Huh. Fine, I'll take it. By the way, your personas are super weak. Though, I guess you deserve at least some praise.
You might actually complete your rehabilitation. In order to promote that process, we would like to offer you the use of a new facility.
It's rare to see you smile, Justine.
You are the smiling one, Caroline.
Me? Hey! Are you laughing at us? Know your place, inmate!
As wardens, we simply feel satisfaction in seeing your rehabilitation progress. That is the extent of it. I find it upsetting that you would see such a matter as a source of amusement.
It's like you forget where you are, inmate. You've got some real guts, though. With that spirit, you should have no trouble making progress.
Very well, then. If you have the will to continue your penal labor, we can grant you greater freedom within this prison. It is a deal between us, the wardens, and you, the inmate.
Not like you have the right to turn it down, though.
I am thou. Thou art I. It shall become the wings of rebellion that with the birth of the strength persona.
All right.
Now, it's time for your next task.
Farewell.
Hey.
How goes the rehabilitation?
You'd like to read the read here. Registration? You'd like to register this? Are you sure? Inmate, you wish to perform an execution.
Can you gather them up?
Fusion. Excessive power only leads to destruction. Not terrible, but not impressive. Not terrible. But not impressive.
You okay with this? You okay with this?
Excessive power only leads to destruction. Terrible, but not impressive.
Do you really need this?
Not terrible, but not impressive. Excessive power only leads to destruction.
You two done already? No slacking off!
To get past that door.
I don't know.
Looks like this is where I come in.
Mona?
I have a suspicious place in mind. Remember? I actually scouted it out the last time we were here.
Oh.
Correct.
You only went scouting because you were bored.
So? Where's this suspicious place?
It's on the second floor. I noticed an unnaturally hefty lock on a door up there.
If it's locked, that means there's something in there he doesn't want people to see.
But don't we want to be opening the door in the palace?
Yes. And we're going to do that by opening the real one in front of Madarame's eyes. Basically, we're going to change his cognition that the door is unopenable.
In other words, when we open the one in Madarame's house, that area in his palace will open on its own?
I'm not really getting it. Is that gonna work?
Trust me, there's no chance it won't open, I think.
Well, yeah, but...
Why don't you trust me? It's worth a try.
But even then, there's still that hefty lock.
Ugh, that'll be a breeze. Just give me a hairpin and I'll handle it. It will take some time, though. Doing everything by myself in front of Madarame would be impossible. If only there was someone who could distract him for a while. Huh?
Oh. Man, how are we even gonna get into his house?
What?
I guess the only way is having you go nude.
What? Fancy you say that, Ryuji. This isn't funny!
I'm not saying you should really get naked.
It's simply the best excuse for you to enter Madarame's house without raising suspicions. So we'd like for you to play the role of decoy, Lady Anne.
This is way too sudden! I mean, I don't even know where the locked door is!
Don't worry, I'll accompany you.
But that's still technically only me! Worst comes to worst.
We can run into the palace.
Is that really gonna work? I mean, you're not giving me much confidence in this plan. Do I have to be the bait? Why can't one of you guys go nude?
It ain't what he wants.
Then make it so he does!
All you gotta do is trick Yusuke, have him take you to that room, then just open the door.
You make it sound so easy. But if there's no other way... God! Fine, I'll do it! For justice! Seriously, you better pull this off!
If it's for your sake, Lady Anne, I won't stop scratching even if all my claws were to break.
We'll be counting on you, Morgana.
If he tries to force my clothes off, I'm really gonna lose it if we do all this and the palace door doesn't open. Got it?
We're working to get dirt on that guy's crimes either way. All right, let's get down and dirty tomorrow.
Tomorrow?
Earlier the better.
Will Kitagawa-kun agree?
I don't know, just say something like, I really need it to be tomorrow.
Okay.
We'll be counting on ya. What? Okay.
To think you'd really come. I assumed you were lying when you contacted me.
I'm sorry it was so sudden.
Oh, it's not a problem. But, as I told you yesterday, Sensei will be returning in about 20 or 30 minutes, so...
That's why I'm here today, dammit!
What was that?
Oh, no! It was nothing!
By the way... Have you gained some weight.
You think so? I weigh the same as always. Maybe I'm bloated today.
So then, can you, get ready here?
I need to take my clothes off, right?
Yes, please.
I'm embarrassed. Could you look the other way?
Oh.
Phew, that was tight.
Tight? No, I'm doing this for art.
Don't look over here, okay? Hey, your sensei's coming back soon, right?
I believe so.
Do you think we could do this somewhere else then? A little more atmosphere would be lovely.
This should be good enough.
But wouldn't a room with a lock be a bit better?
A lock?
Must a girl say more?
But the only one with a lock is Sensei's room.
Then why not there?
I can't intrude. Besides, I don't have the key.
He says he doesn't have the key.
It's okay. That's why I'm here. I'll just use this hairpin.
Takamaki-san, are you about... You were wearing all this?
Don't you think it's cold today?
I suppose so. The sun is starting to set.
Right? That's why a change of location would be nice. I mean, I'm gonna take it all off.
True. It might make for a better picture if I can brighten my model's mood.
Uh-huh. That's right.
She may even be willing to try out various expressive poses for use in a dynamic composition.
What kind of poses?
Lady On, you have to act. Get back in character.
Let's go. I was just starting to get in the mood.
Wait. If you wander around, Sensei will...
Oh, it's so hot.
We really can't use any other room.
Hey, why not this one?
Please wait!
I'm counting on you, Mona.
Are you seriously gonna be able to pull this off? She was saying stuff like, I'll just seduce him with my acting. Plus, we ain't got one sign this place is gonna open. On top of that, even if Mona's able to unlock the door, how's he gonna show it to Madarame? And then even if they do show it open, any normal person would just close it right up again. Doesn't that mean we only got a few seconds to get in? To be blunt, won't it be a miracle if this works? Yeah. It's almost time.
Please, can you just wait and...
What's past here?
That's...
So the door Mona mentioned is up ahead.
I keep telling you, you can't!
You're still not done?
It's hard to do this with cat paws!
Is something the matter?
So, what is this room?
It's a storage area for old paintings.
Storage? Hey, Kitagawa-kun, why don't we do it in here? I won't be embarrassed if we go somewhere and nobody can find us.
Only Sensei can go in there.
Please? I want to be alone with you. Somewhere, like, quiet. You know, where we won't get interrupted.
He
Is he really going to buy that terrible act? Stay focused. Oh, it's just so frustrating that my feelings aren't getting through to you. Hitagawa-kun, do you not like girls like me?
No, that's not true.
How is that working on him? Please, we can continue this inside.
Sure. I mean, no, we can't go in there. It's locked anyway, so...
Fine. This is too embarrassing. I'm leaving.
But...
Let's just do it in here, okay?
What do I do?
I'm home.
Sensei!
Yusuke?
All right, it's open.
Huh?
What are you doing there?
It's not what it looks like. What?
Not in there.
Nothing's happened.
Hmm?
It's off! They seriously did it! Yeah, for real. Let's go. Sorry.
They got past security system? You cannot go any further.
You guys ain't got nothing on us. I'm more scared of screwing up at...
Takamaki-san.
Are these the lights?
What the...
Isn't this sudden? Why are there so many of them?
I have no idea.
Get out!
Sensei, what is the meaning of this?
I suppose I can't keep quiet now that you've seen this. Truth be told, I handmade these Sayuri copies and have been selling them through a special connection of mine.
Why?
The real Sayuri was stolen by one of my pupils long ago. I assume they begrudged my strictness. That moment was quite a shock for me. Because of this distress, some of my pupils handed their ideas over to me from time to time. I knew I couldn't keep that up, so I attempted to recreate the Sayuri a number of times. However, it resulted in nothing more than replicas. That's when someone came to buy the paintings. It's all my fault. As expectations for me rose, reached a point where I had no choice but to keep making them. I needed money to further your talents.
Please, don't.
Hold on. If the original painting got stolen, how did you make copies of it?
I happened to find a finely detailed photograph of it in an art book.
So you managed to sell copies of a photo of the original? I'm not sure how this works, but don't people who buy paintings generally have a keen eye for the fine arts? This sounds like a lie to me.
What would you know?
Something just doesn't feel right.
Lady Anne, this one seems different.
Sayuri. This is the real Sayuri. But you just said a moment ago that it was stolen.
That's a replica.
No, it's nothing of the sort. This painting kept me going. Sensei, don't tell me.
It's fake. Yes, a counterfeit. I heard there was a counterfeit spreading around, so I bought it.
So you're telling me the actual artist behind the painting bought a counterfeit?
You're lying, Sensei. Please, just tell us the truth.
You too? I've reported you to my private security company.
What?
I had it set up to deal with some problematic paparazzi, but I never thought it'd come in so handy.
Please, wait. Let's talk about this.
Talk all you want to the police.
Lady Anne, let's run!
A cat! Where did it... There's no point! They'll be here within 2 minutes!
Takamaki-san!
Yeah, let's go! All right! Whoa! Those two managed to get away.
No! I thought I was gonna die. Hey, will you let go already? Oh no! I didn't mean to push him so hard. Are you okay? Wake up!
Who are you all?
Calm down, Kitagawa-kun! It's me!
Takamaki-san, that means you too. I don't recall ever seeing this cat costume before, though. What is this place?
We're inside Madarame's heart.
Inside Sensei's heart? I'm sorry, Takamaki-san, but are you sure you're feeling okay?
She ain't lying. This is what that bastard truly feels.
Enough of this rubbish!
Kitagawa-kun, didn't it cross your mind that something wasn't right about Madarame? You may not want to believe it, but this is another reality as viewed through Madarame's eyes. This is his true nature.
This repulsive world? Just who are all of you?
I guess you could say we're a group that changes the hearts of rotten crooks.
If everything you say is true, then...
You gotta snap out of it.
Still, he has kept me safe these past 10 years.
You're gonna forgive him?
Are you okay?
I'm trying to be rational about this.
Sorry, but we don't have time to dawdle. The security level's gone through the roof.
No. It's all right. could this be?
Bullshit clothes.
Welcome to the museum of the master artist, Madarame!
Huh? Sensei? That attire...
Disgusting!
This is all one big lie, isn't it?
My usual ragged attire is nothing but an act. Besides a famous person living in that shack, I have another hope. Don't make me laugh.
If the Sayuri was stolen, why was it in the storage room? And if you had the real one, why make copies? If it's really you, Sensei, please tell me.
Foolish child, you still don't see? Painting being stolen was just a false rumor I spread.
What do you mean?
Let me see. I found the real painting, but it can't go public. You can have it for a special price, though. Ha ha! How's that for preferential treatment?
No.
The worth of art is purely subjective. Thus, this is a legitimate business transaction. Though I doubt a brat like you would ever come up with such a brilliant scheme.
You keep going on and on about money this, money that.
No wonder you ended up with this disgusting museum!
You're supposed to be an artist, right?
Art is nothing but a tool. A tool to gain money and fame! You helped me greatly as well, Yusuke.
God, it pisses me off.
But what about the people who believe in you?
I'll tell you this alone, Yusuke. If you wish to succeed in this world, I'd advise you don't rise against me. Do you believe anyone could find success with my objection holding them down?
To think I was under the care of this wretched man.
You thought I took you in out of the goodness in my heart? Plucking talented yet troubled artists allows me to find promising pupils and take their ideas. After all, it's much easier to steal the futures of children who can't fight back.
I can't believe this.
Livestock are killed for their hide and meat. But I tire of this little chat.
You are unforgivable. It doesn't matter who you are.
So, you repay my keeping you around for all these years with ingratitude? Then, dispose of these thieves!
Get back!
How amusing.
Huh?
It seems the truth is stranger than fiction, huh?
Kitagawa-kun?
I wanted to believe it wasn't true. My eyes were truly blind. Blind. And unable to see the true self behind this one horrible man.
Have you finally come to your senses? How foolishly you averted your eyes from the truth. A deplorable imitation indeed. Best you part from that aspect of yourself. Let us now forge a contract. I am thine, thou art I. The world is filled with both beauty and vice. It is time you teach people which is which.
Very well.
Come. Goemon!
A breathtaking sight. Imitations they may be, but together they make a fine spectacle. Though the flowers of evil blossom, be it known, abominations are fated to perish!
Whoa! This is impressive!
Who do you think you are? The price for your insolence will be death! Where are my guards? Kill them all!
The children who adored you as father. The prospects of your pupils. How many did you trample upon? How many dreams did you exchange for riches? No matter what it takes, I will bring you to justice! Very well, bring it on!
You are in the presence of Lord Marwame! On your knees, intruders!
I learned much from you, Madarame. With Goemon by my side, I can now ascertain your true self without any reservations. Persona! Goemon! Come! Go!
Not over yet!
Eat this!
Future down the drain. I'll destroy every chance you've ever had of becoming an artist.
Mother,
you'll forever rue the day you dared defy me.
Get back here.
Kitagawa-kun!
Why can't I move?
Listen, you're totally drained. You can't do much even if you wanted to.
What a disgrace I am.
Come on, just listen to her.
You've known for quite some time, haven't you?
I'm no fool. Strange people have been coming by for years, but who would want to admit that the man they owed their life to was doing such terrible things?
Why didn't you leave, Kitagawa-kun?
Well, he is the one who painted the Sayori. On top of that, I owe him a great debt.
You mean because he raised you?
I never knew my father. I was told my mother raised me by herself, but she died in an accident when I was 3. That's when Sensei took me in.
Heard?
To be honest, I don't remember much about my mother either. I did everything I could for Sensei. To think he would treat the Sayori.
A lot's happened to you, huh?
When you had mentioned plagiarism, deep down, I knew you were right. That's why I so vehemently denied you. I'm grateful for the chance to face what I've been denying all this time.
You're way too serious, man. That's why you're always getting stuck in your own head.
For real.
What are you going to do now?
I don't know.
We can't help the fact that Madarame's gone and changed, but we can change his heart.
That reminds me, you mentioned something about that change of heart earlier.
Have you heard the rumors? The ones about the Phantom Thieves that steal hearts?
Don't tell me.
Oh, crap!
We'll talk later. We need to scram!
When did my clothes change?
You just noticed that now?
Save it for after. Let's go!
I see. And because of that, this PE teacher's had a change of heart. The Phantom Thieves who steal hearts. Indeed. Well, I have to believe your words, especially after seeing a world like that. So, your plan with Madarame-sensei, with Madarame, is to force a change of heart, correct? Let me join. Had I faced reality sooner, this may have been avoided. I must put an end to this, for the sake of the others whose futures as artists were robbed. Is that is the most civil thing I can do for the man who was, in some manner, my father.
Civil, huh?
Sounds fine to me.
He may have a mental shutdown if we screw up. We have ways to prevent that, but remember how we mentioned this on our...
Madarame is a man who has the art world under his thumb. If someone like me raises my voice, it'll only be snubbed out.
Kitagawa-kun.
It's a deal, then.
We have a new member in the Phantom Thieves now. I hope we get along, Yusuke.
You better not slow us down.
I'll do my best. Thank you. I ask that you coach me well.
Oh, that reminds me. Yusuke and I were in a pretty tight situation.
Actually, I contacted him before we came here. He believes that I continued pursuing Takamaki-san, and...
What did he say?
He was complaining to the security company how they couldn't even catch one high school girl. However, he's still furious about it, and said that he's going to take legal action against everyone.
Talk about being completely on guard.
Legal action? Maybe he still has more secrets.
If he were to act, it'd be after the exhibit is over. Any scandal during the show would be his loss.
Right when I think the talk about being a nude model is over, this happens?
We'll have to force a change of heart before then, if we're to dodge this legal action thing. Looks like our plan must be accomplished while the exhibit is still open.
By the way, what is this?
Huh? A cat.
But it's talking.
You have a problem with that?
No, not really.
Why not?
He's just on a different wavelength than other people.
Do you wish to draw me? You better bring out the best of me in that case. Hey, don't touch me like...
I was thinking of ordering some black bean jelly.
I bet he got that idea from a black cat.
Oh! I didn't bring any money.
Never mind. He's just weird.
Hey!
No, no, no!
Depressed.